Hey, we're back. Chapter 4-1 already. That's. Huh. Well, that's too bad for Sheva. Says I could give her the rifle. I'll do that. Three rounds. That's an upgraded shotgun, isn't it? Let's move on anyway.
This is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Ouroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.
Bye, Josh. Let's check there's nothing on end.
That name Irving said, Excella.
Heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Trisell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Trisell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure, but if we keep going, we're bound to find out.
True. Let's move.
Oh, wow. That were a bit annoying. Control just went a bit weird. Reload. Big diamond. Big gem anyway.
Hey,
Let's keep going. Looks like we're going through here. Oh, I remember this bit. And I really don't like this bit.
Some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
That's a beautiful sight.
I don't think we're going to be able to take that. Nope. Thank you. That did the job. Grab these while I think on.
Come on. Okay. You grab it.
Roger. Might as well, save them going to waste.
Come on, Roger. Take it. Roger.
Keep going. Maybe I can keep getting stuck on bits of scenery.
You grab it.
Roger.
Maybe it was a burial ground. Maybe. I want to see what's over here. But, oh, is this the other side of the... Yeah. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen.
You grab it.
Okay.
I think like there's a stinging tail with one of these. I feel like it. I don't know if it's true or not. I think that were a That was a suitable use of the grenade.
Take it.
Okay.
That was a very suitable use of my boomy.
Take it.
Roger.
Oh, come on. No person could move this door. Okay. Right. Let's do this one more time. Oh, God, I hate these things so much. Here we go. I feel like something's about to happen. So we could very easily have got through there without stepping on that, but now we'd have to go step on it. And that's how fast Chris can run when he wants to. That's one way to do it.
Thanks.
Head down.
Sheva.
Okay, get the other one.
Anything? Ooh, there's something over here. Ooh, that'll come in useful somewhere, no doubt. Right. That's going to do something, surely. Let's see, what if we... Was the, oh, this was where we could go now. There's a Billy. Okay. Guess we gotta go round. Okay, here we go. I'll have to run in a minute. If we... You didn't have to shoot him there, Sheva. I had a kill shot on him. There we go. If I use my grenade launcher, I kind of feel like there's going to be something else soon I want to shoot that. I want to shoot those up. Those could be useful somewhere down the line.
Sheva.
Okay, there's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else.
Come on.
Okay.
What happens when we pull this? I think the other one's in the same place for a level down. This looks promising. This looks very promising.
Okay, there's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else.
Can't break that. I've also like something sparkling inside it. Hey. Straight through his head. Ah! Punch him in the face! Feels like still something chittering away. Might be useful somewhere.
Chain.
See that you do. Taking her a sweet time. I hope she's picked that jewel that we're up that we're up there. No, she didn't. Useless. The AI is so bad in this game. I know it's meant to be played co-op, but. Where do we go from here? So I'm gonna say we can't pull that anymore. Pulling this one again? I don't think we've pulled this one already because there's no. We've definitely not pulled this one before because I remember that. I feel like that was the one we needed to do. So we didn't have to fight it after all that. Wonderful.
The preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Ouroboros is complete.
Your position in Tricell is secured.
Oh, I have my eyes set on something much bigger. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world. I believe I've proven I'm worthy, haven't I?
Perhaps you have.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
There we go. We'll stop here. As always, thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. If you have, you know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe. Help the channel grow. Down description of videos, links to YouTube, Twitter, Discord, Patreon, all that stuff. So come on by, see what's going on. Till next time, folks. This has been Once in Future Gamer. This has been Resident Evil 5. Take care. Have a great day. See you next time. Ta-ta.